morning. I am Dilip Kumar. I want to discuss about basic knowledge of English grammar today, so that you cannot face any problem to understand, because it is a very necessary to know for us. So listen me carefully. What are these? These are called letters. Why? Because a letter is the smallest unit of the any language which cannot be divided. A cannot be divided, B cannot be divided, C cannot be divided, D cannot be divided, E cannot be divided, dot dot Z. Dot dot, it means A to Z. These are letters. These cannot be divided. So these are called letters, no doubt. Next, book, pen, good, table, etc. What are these are words. How can you say that these are called words? Because a meaningful group of letters is called word. It is a meaningful of letters. Why? B, O, O, K. It is a group of letters. And it is a meaningful group of letters. So it is called word. P, E, N. It is a also group of letters. So it is called word. Good also. Table also. Next, Ram is a boy. He is honest. Ram is a boy. He is honest. What are these? These are called sentence. Why? Because the group of words that makes complete sense is called sentence. The group of words that makes complete sense is called sentence. It is word. It is word. It is word. It is also word. It is a group of words and it makes complete sense. So it is called sentence. It is a word. It is a word. It is a word. It is a also group of words and makes complete sentence. Makes complete sense. So it is called sentence also. Thus, I hope that you might have got letters, words, sentence. Now, I want to discuss about parts of a speech, because the role of parts of a speech is very important in English grammar. So, it is also necessary to know for us. At first, I want to tell you what is parts of a speech. All the English words are divided into 8 parts according to their function. They are called parts of a speech. Those are thus: first, noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. I will see you in next video. I will discuss about each one in next video. So, thank you very much.